heard a newborn baby cry through the night.
Yeah, this bus just keeps spinning and spinning and spinning and spinning in my mind. Lately I've been thinking a lot about screws and bolts. These are the seat bolts. Bolts that go through the floor to hold down the seats. We've now taken out all the seats and removed the bolts. Now I'll get around to plugging and caulking the holes so the water doesn't leak up. Screws, because screws are holding the nailers to the ceiling, which is important to holding the ceiling to the ceiling and the walls to the ceiling. What follows is some time lapse of putting in the nailers, hanging some insulation, and putting up the first course of the ceiling. The weather for the last 3 weeks has been really crappy, cold, in the 30s, 40s, and raining, and just haven't gotten around to progressing the first course of the ceiling on through the bus. That'll be in episode 6. So look at a little something about self-drilling screws and hanging nailers, a little insulation in the first course of the ceiling boards. Hey, I'm going to put together a sequence here to try to explain how a self-drilling screw to connect wood to sheet metal actually works. For that, I've got some little micro camera here, and I'll go ahead and interleave the micro camera footage with this footage. First, what we see is a normal drill bit. This is a Craftsman drill bit. You can see how it works. The drill rotates, and there are two blades that essentially cut a hole through the material being drilled. Could be wood, could be steel. You can see this drill bit's pretty well used. I've had it for many years, and it could probably use dressing up. However, you get the idea. The blades rotate and cut a hole into the steel. The next shot is a self-drilling screw, the tip of which is a drill bit. So a drill bit has been cast and stamped into the tip of this screw head. So as the screw turns, it cuts a hole in the sheet metal and so that the head of this then pops into the sheet metal. Then as the screw turns, it begins cutting threads in the sheet metal. Once the threads are cut, then the screw pulls itself into the metal and then holds. And that is how a self-drilling screw works.
rains fall, winds are blow, here I go. I don't know where I'm going. Long time coming, long time going, long time coming on this winding road.
Got the pots on and the gas up high.
Well, that was all fun. In episode 6, we'll finish the rest of the ceiling boards and start laying floor, which is pretty exciting. Thank you.